Shalom Bias 101. Rivki is heading out with their kids for Shabbos shopping from three different stores. Her kids are running around the store creating a ruckus. Rivki is getting agitated with them and a long way at the checkout line. When Rivki gets home, she realizes she had forgotten to buy meat in a salad bag. Rivki ends up cooking cholent without meat and greatly disappoints her husband. Sarah, on the other hand, conveniently orders her groceries from kosher-express.com instead of going to three different stores. She shortly has them delivered to her door. Soon, the cholent is simmering and the smell of Shabbos fills the house. Some things are just not worth it at the cost of your Shalom Bias. Kosher-express.com. No more store hopping. Download the app now.